Toilet for Kung Fu has been around for almost 160 years. It started from the founder, Chan Hill. He learned from 3 monks from the Shaolin Temple. His first teacher is his uncle, Chen Yan Wu. After he completed training from him, then Chen Yan Wu sent him to another monk returned from the Southern Shaolin Temple. His name is Li Yao San. And after he completed training from Li Yao San, Li sent him to another monk returned from the Northern Shaolin Temple, and his name is Choi Fook. So when he completed training, then in 1936, he started teaching and named the system Choi Li Fut to give credit to his teacher, Choi Li Fut. Fut means the Buddhist style from his Chen Yin Wu's lineage. And from him, hand down to his student, Jiang Yim. And Jiang Yim taught Yun Hai. Yun Hai taught Lao Ban. Lao Ban taught me, and down to my son, Jason. And today's step, Kosap Yikao Da, came down from this lineage. Jiang Yim, Yun Hai, Lao Ban, and me. Kosap Yikao Da is a very long training step. It's a must learn in the Choleta system. Thank you. art form is the most important step in the Hong Sing School's Australia system. So I'm going to bring out my son, Jason Wong, and then we're going to demonstrate some basic techniques and applications. That's Jason. Okay, I'm going to show you a couple key points of the steps right here. From this point right here to the front out like this. Now come to Pun Kiu and Changjiang and curve, circle this queen beak, come up from inside right here, and stop right here. Now, make the queen beak from here and use the waist. One, two, and open up right here, put behind the shoulders, and do a sneak tongue, Jin Ji, bell finger. From here, one, you see, from here, the fist right here, one, two, and then bring back three at the same time. Before I do another one. Now do Pun Kiu and Chang Jong right here. And circle, come up from inside. One, use the waist, two, and open right here, put it behind the ear right here. And three, same thing. Now this fist comes down here at the same time. And it's one right here. One, two. Now let's see the application. Okay, this hand come over. Yeah, come here. Chang Jong right here. Now this left hand crunch right here. Become a joint knocking right here. Okay. Of course, you could also use the black right here. Throw a punch here. A black right here. A black right here. Come to throw it right here. So this technique could use for joint knocking and also use for blocking. Okay, this one starts from a chin now. The anchor hand chin now right here. Block right here. Drop back right here, a grab right here, and shoot up. Jong An Choi. Pun Kiu right here, in behind. Wu Jiao. Pun Kiu right here. Left the foot right here. Come back to Jong An Choi. Okay, this. Stand over here. First, if people throw a punch right here, it's a stop right here. At the same time, I could grab it right here. Or if this hand comes back right here, other hand comes right here, grab right here, this hand comes again right here. Something that if you punch me right here, it's a Pun Kiu right here. Push out your face, or a Pun Kiu right here. If the punch come over here, come right here, this kick right here, same time. And then come back to here, another punch. Okay. From here, another punch, do the Pun Kiu. Yum chop, step back, chin now, Pun Kiu, chop, chop out, Pun Kiu, chop, jong, sit fu choi, walk down. Okay, a chin now, come on here. Now, let's say that he throw a punch at the hand, from here, another punch come over, chop choi right here. Okay, now. If he's going to throw me out a punch, big punch, tap over here. Now you step forward behind my foot and try to punch me right here, block right here. Now I'm going to do a retreat right here and tap. If he fall down, fine. If he's still around, let's see, I'll put forward. Okay, step forward right here, right here. Here, right here. Punch right here. Okay, let's see that you have another attack with this hand right here. This uppercut right here, another one right here. Right here, let's see. Kick me the groin right here. Get butchered. Cup choy. Qua choy. Qua. Jin Ji Ba Girl. Cup choy. Qua. Jin Ji. Chong An Choy. Okay. Let's see, you have the hand right here. So this is Nap Sao. Cup choy. Now, right here you throw a punch over, qua over here, it's a block, kick, Jin Ji Ba Girl, chop choy. Okay, if you have the punch coming, qua, Jin Ji, and Jong An Choy. Biu Jong, Pun Kiu. Pao Jong, Pun Kiu, Pun Kiu, Jong An Choy. Okay. Punch in, steel drum. Come in here, go in here. Elbow strike, or instead of this hand, elbow strike this one. Now, let's say you throw a punch with this hand. Kun tail, strong hand strike, or throat. Okay, this one step forward. Steel drum. Cup. Okay, stand right here. Fighting stand right here. So this one, let's say you want to initial attack, grab this one, then behind the leg, get in right here. Let's say that come back, the defense coming over here, let's hit him and block him behind. At the same time, this one get over right here, and continue right here. Okay, knock out. Torture. Come down here, grab, kick, jinji back up. Okay. So, okay. Grab this one, twist, step behind right here, torture, it's like filing fist. From here, the key control kick. Right here, now a punch. Grab right here. And let's see that you have another punch come over. Block right here to the throat and the groin at the same time. And in case you come in, back, quiet again. Okay. Keep pushing. Chop down right here, blocking the groin. And then right hand, left foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the step quickly this direction for a punch. Now application. From here, kick to the right here, the foot side. Now function 1 block, 2 block, 3 block, 4 block. Okay, this punch right here, this punch right here. Okay, from the Chong Nan Chui, can we turn to Ding Ti Ma, Qiu Sao, 2, 3, 4, with the fifth one is Ding Jiang to the kidney. Okay, I'll show you application from here. Now, people punch over, 1, okay, the rest is a repeat. When he comes to punch right here, this one block and hit the kidney right here. From here, a freezing checkout position. Kick, jump, left, pun kill, and a sweep. From here, let's see, throw the punch first. Okay, good grab. Good. Squeezing the belt, break away. Kick. And grab to the knee right here. Okay, in case you come in and start grab me. Punch right here. Still going. You step back. Okay. From here. Block here. Top down. Break over. Ban Zhong, uppercut. Come over here. Ban Zhong. He's the point to a punch. Block right here. Now that punch come forward. Break right here. Now go throw a punch to my kidney. From here. And then you can throw another punch forward to me. Uppercut right here. And here. Now. Come to a clean beak right here. Drop down with a kick, a clean beak. And a king beak right here. Fun style. Pun kill. Chang down. Okay. Okay. Throw a punch over. points over grab, and this point come here. Well, it's changing right here. Now let's say from here, okay, you're gonna try come and grab me to the waist. Punch right here. Come over, jump to the guts right here, move back. Bang, right here. Do a punch. Punch right here. Now you have seen the whole tape. I hope you really enjoy it. And before you study this tape, I recommend you go back to that third tape, and that will have all the basics in there. And then the next coming tape will be good for you to get into weapon training. And the Hong Sing butterfly knife is the easiest one for you to get into it, because the butterfly knife is like extending the arm longer, so it's easy to pick it up. So see you in the next tape. Thank you.